After I graduate, I will be working in nonprofit development for water-related nonprofits.
We applied for a grant and got it to go travel and study agriculture in China.
Well, I'm going to ministry school next year. I'm really excited about that.
I'm looking to find an internship and some kind of development or fundraising.
I will be working in an internship, one that I've done in the past, but it revolves around the medical field and getting exposure to doctors, physicians, and the job that they do.
I'll be working in D.C. at the Friends Committee on National Legislation in an 11-month fellowship.
You will not go quietly into the night because today is your graduation day!